The circuit breaker is an absolutely essential device in the modern world and one of the most important safety mechanisms in your home. Whenever electrical wiring in a building has too much current flowing through it, the simple mechanics cut the power until somebody can fix the problem. Without circuit breakers, household electricity would be impractical because of the potential for fires and other mayhem resulting from simple wiring problems and equipment failures. In this video, we will learn what is circuit breaker and how does a circuit breaker work. A circuit breaker is an automatically operated electrical switch designed to protect an electrical circuit from damage caused by excess current from an overload or short circuit or in no load condition. Its basic function is to interrupt current flow after a fault is detected. Unlike a fuse, which operates once and then must be replaced, a circuit breaker can be reset either manually or automatically to resume normal operation. Now we see operation of circuit breaker. The circuit breaker must first detect a fault condition. In small mains and low voltage circuit breakers, this is usually done within the device itself. Typically, the heating or magnetic effects of electric current are employed. Circuit breakers for large currents or high voltage are usually arranged in protective relay pilot devices to sense a fault condition and to operate the opening mechanism. This typically require a separate power source, such as a battery, although some high voltage circuit breakers are self-contained with current transformers, protective relays, and an internal control power source. Once a fault is detected, the circuit breaker contact must open to interrupt and circuit. This is commonly done using mechanically stored energy contained within the breaker, such as a spring or compressed air to separate the contacts. Circuit breakers may also use the higher current caused by the fault to separate the contact, such as thermal expansion or magnetic field. Small circuit breakers typically have a manual control lever to switch off the load or reset a tripped breaker, while larger units use solenoids to trip the mechanism and electric motors to restore energy to the springs. Dear sir, thanks for watching the video. For more update, please subscribe to our channel Learning Engineering and get notification to press the bell icon.